Lawson in green is the brother of Harry Lawson, who was the ABA light heavyweight champion in 1988. So can brother Paul also pick up a title? He's up against a big hitter here in Inglis, who's one of the surprises of the season. Almost, you might say, come from nowhere. This big man from Tunbridge Wells, wearing the white singlet. He's an earth mover. And I tell you what, if he knocks Lawson down the earth for 7 meters. Lawson's finding Inglis very easy to hit. And Inglis is going to pin his faith on one big haymaker. He's already drawn blood from Lawson's nose and mouth. Inglis is a sort of battering ram of a fighter. Inglis holding Lawson around the back of the neck while he's hitting him. Walking through whatever Lawson throws and trying to get one big punch across. Inglis has had six consecutive stoppage wins on his way here.
Daddy.
So he's a fat man.
Beaten,
and this extraordinary man, 25-year-old Kieth Inglis, from Tunbridge Wells. Who ever heard of a tiger from Tunbridge Wells? Let's have a look again at how it finished. He stood like this all the time with the gloves up and then punched his way through to Lawson. That was the first of the counts. He stumbled over himself. But that was Lawson beginning.